Hi there, and welcome back to 365 Data Science. Want to expand your data science learning toolkit? In today's video, I'll share the 7 best books that will help you transform from a beginner to a confident data scientist. We've carefully selected these books to give you both theoretical knowledge and practical skills, covering a wide variety of topics from programming to data ethics. Books are powerful learning tools. Unlike quick-hit tutorials, they enable self-paced learning and detailed exploration of complex concepts, helping build the strong foundation you need for a successful career. But if you prefer visual learning, don't worry. Check out our courses at 365datascience.com, where we offer equally self-paced, detailed, and engaging content through both video lessons and interactive text-based lessons. We also have hands-on projects where you can practice your skills with real data. Check them out at the link in the description. Now, let's get into our list of the top 7 books for learning data science, beginning with the core fundamentals. Our first book is Data Science from Scratch by Joel Grus. This book takes a unique approach by teaching you how data science really works under the hood. Instead of just relying on pre-built libraries, you'll learn by building everything from scratch. You'll start with the basics of Python, then dive into essential math and stats, and finally implement your own machine learning algorithms. What's really cool is that by coding everything yourself, from data cleaning to neural networks, you'll truly understand what's happening behind the scenes of data science tools. Next up is Python for Data Analysis by Wes McKinney. As the creator of Pandas, McKinney knows exactly what data scientists need. This book is incredibly practical, focusing on real-world data manipulation scenarios. You'll master Pandas, NumPy, and Jupyter through hands-on examples. What's great about this book is how it progresses from basic data structures to complex time series analysis. The case studies are particularly valuable, showing you how to solve actual data problems you'll encounter in your work. Now, let's explore the topic of math and statistics, the foundation of all data work. The next book on our list is Essential Math for Data Science by Hadrien Jean. It's a game changer for anyone intimidated by the math behind data science. It starts with the basics and builds up to advanced concepts, always keeping things practical. You'll learn how to use Python and Jupyter notebooks to visualize mathematical concepts, making abstract ideas concrete. The book excels at explaining why certain mathematical tools are used in specific situations, helping you make better choices in your work. And now for a fun one. Naked Statistics by Charles Wheelan takes a unique approach to teaching statistics. Instead of drowning you in formulas, it uses real-world examples to explain statistical concepts, from Netflix recommendations to standardized testing. The book is entertaining and accessible, yet doesn't sacrifice depth. You'll understand complex ideas like regression analysis and statistical inference through stories and examples that stick in your mind. Now moving on to our next crucial data science skill, data visualization. Fundamentals of Data Visualization by Claus O. Wilke is essential for anyone who wants their insights to be understood and acted upon. It goes beyond just making pretty charts. You'll learn the psychology of perception, color theory, and how to choose the right visualization for your data. The book includes extensive examples of both good and bad visualizations, teaching you through contrast and comparison. We've covered the essential skills, so let's move on to data science careers. Build a Career in Data Science by Robinson and Nollis is your complete career guide. It covers everything from crafting a standout resume to handling difficult stakeholders. What makes this book special is its focus on the non-technical aspects of data science, how to communicate with non-technical teammates, manage projects effectively, and grow your career. The authors share real stories from their experiences, helping you avoid common pitfalls. Finally, let's explore one of today's hottest topics, data ethics. Data Science in Context by Spector, Wiggins, Wing, and Norvig tackles the crucial ethical dimensions of our field. It explores real-world applications and their societal impacts, covering issues like data privacy, fairness, and the unintended consequences of algorithms. This book will help you become a more thoughtful and responsible data scientist, Understanding How Your Work Affects the World. These books together form an important part of a comprehensive data science education. Start with the ones that address your current knowledge gaps and gradually work through the others. Remember, becoming a great data scientist is a journey, not a sprint. But if you want to accelerate your learning, check out 365datascience.com for structured courses that complement these books perfectly. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more data science content that will help you grow in your career. Happy reading.